As a kid, I always wondered what those dB values printed on power tools, lawnmowers, and all sorts of different machines mean, and how does one go about measuring them. If you are wondering the same, or perhaps still are, stay put. Because today, we will take a look at why sound power is used for rating and comparing different machines, and how it's measured using Dewesoft sound power solution. You have developed a perfect product that serves its purpose and works perfectly. Now comes the final part, making sure you follow all of the required evaluation procedures for placing your product on the market. Noise emissions are an important aspect of the product's performance, and following the international standards during evaluation is necessary to meet regulatory requirements. When it comes to measuring sound, both sound pressure and sound intensity are influenced by the measurement position, and their values decrease as we move further away from the source. But sound power, on the other hand, does not change with distance, as it is a property of the source itself. Essentially, sound power represents the rate of energy being transmitted by that source. So now we know why sound power is measured and important to keep in mind when developing new products. But how is it measured? The most accurate method is to use an array of microphones and measure sound pressure on a number of microphone positions. Each position covers a corresponding partial area, and by knowing the area, pressure, and particle velocity, sound power can be calculated. So that is the science behind it. At Dewesoft, we took care of the calculation part for you and developed a designated solution for this type of sound measurement. Our sound power module supports multiple ISO standards with the same license, meaning you can use our sound power regardless of the environment you have at your disposal. What I mean is, we support ISO standards 3741, 43, 44, and 45 in their entirety, including the designated ISO 639 procedures for earth-moving machinery. This last one will be especially easy for the driver, because Dewesoft supports triggered measurements of sound power, regardless of the type of trigger you want to use. And not only the test driver. Our entire solution is made easy to use also for the test engineer, with step-by-step procedure and powerful functionalities such as automatic calculation and application of correction factors as per the ISO standards, and the support for both comparison and direct measurement methods. Regardless of the procedure you choose, Dewesoft displays in-depth information on a designated predefined display, showing measurement status, sound pressure, spectral, and average values for individual microphones, as well as the total surface results for both sound power and sound pressure. As our solutions are customizable to a great extent, you can expand your measurement of sound power with other Dewesoft modules and use our RT60 module to evaluate your anechoic chamber, or add a channel with the sound level meter to monitor noise events outside the measurement chamber. Or perhaps, since the entire procedure is fast and easy, you might want to take things further and add another accelerometer or pressure or temperature sensor to monitor machine operating condition during the test and help you improve the design. We got you covered. Even the reporting part is easy, whether you want to use the predefined template, modify it, or create your own. Having the option to customize your measurement routine from the beginning to the final measurement report will let you improve your process of meeting labeling requirements. So, if you need to rate your products for sound power, follow ISO standards and issue measurement reports, you are at the right place. To support our claims, our measurement equipment can be calibrated according to ISE international standards for both octave analysis and as class 1 sound level meter. Don't know which globally accredited lab is the right one to choose? No problem. We have the equipment calibrated for you and ship it together with the worldwide valid calibration certificates. And have we mentioned? No license renewal fees, free upgrades, responsive support, an online pro training program with more than 45 courses and quizzes? Go to our website to download the software and apply for a free trial license. For every 10 finished quizzes, we will send you a cool t-shirt.